So now I put the bottom box, I put it on top. And here I have my bath bombs. So I'm gonna show you that. And this is what it looks like. Maybe you guys noticed that I like more bath bombs than I like soaps or bubble bars. And it smells so good when you open this. So I'm just gonna get into it. So here I have the rose cream that I didn't like. I don't know if I'm going to keep it or give it to a friend or someone that likes it. So that's why I have it still in this yellow bag. And here I have a Snow White, 1, 2, 3 Twilight, 2 Dragon's Egg, 2 Fist Bangers, 1 Space Girl, 1 Father Christmas, and 1 Sex Bomb. Maybe you noticed that I don't have my cinders anymore, and that's because I've used it. And I thought it was really good. Like, it's small, but it moisturizes so well, and the smell was so good. It smelled like a fire, and the popping candy was just like the cherry on top of the ice cream. So it was really good. I really liked it. So I'm really looking forward to using the next one. I think the next one I'm going to do is actually, I think I'm going to pair Christmas Eve with this guy, Twilight, because I've heard that it's a super good combo. So that's what I think I'm going to do. Tell me in the comment section if you want me to do, if you want me to show you like a cocktail or something. So this is how I stored them. I just put them in the zippy bags and then put out as much air as possible, and then just fold them in like that. So that's how I store my bath bombs. I bought like yesterday, no, 2 days ago, I bought 2 more of these, because if there is a Christmas sale, this will be full, maybe. And I have other bath bombs that I want to buy, so I think I will have to have 2, and then it depends on how much soap I have. But the things that I have in the first one that you see, it won't fit, so that was in case I buy a lot of soap also. So that was everything, my 3 boxes. And then now we're going to move on to my toilet, where I have other Lush stuff. So see you soon. Here is like my corner of the bathroom where I have all my stuff. And like you can see, it's a lot of Lush stuff. So here I have a No Drought dry shampoo. I have Mint Tulips that I use a lot. Then here I have a sample of dark yellow foundation that I have, or what do they call it? I don't know what they call it, but like the foundation that they have. And then I have here a Gorgeous that is really old. It's like 2 years old. I don't know why I still have it, but it smells good. And here I have Grease Lightning that I use like a spot treatment. I don't have a lot of pimples, but sometimes on my forehead they come out and I hate it. So, and I think it works really good. My boyfriend has more pimples than I have. He gets some really big ones, and they have worked on him. So, and then in the back here, I have Breath of Fresh Air is the toner that I use. And here I have Sympathy for the Skin. It's my moisturizer that I use mostly on my face and my arms. And I think it's really good. It smells just like ice cream. And here in the back I have Mask of Magnaminty, the small one. And this actually dries out my skin very much. I don't know why, but it dries out my skin. I don't know if it's the peppermint, but I've heard it's really good for like blackheads and stuff. So I use it on my nose and actually it works really well. So that is that one. Let's go to my... So this is my shower. We're still in the bathroom and here we have a tub, and here in the corner I have my stuff. So here is the rest of the family. Basically I live still with my family and we use like the same thing. Like we all have like the same type of hair and stuff. So instead of having three shampoos or something like that, we all use the same thing. And I would get like, I know that my hair needed something else, so but I was too lazy to buy stuff for myself. So this is my corner, and like you see, it's all Lush stuff. So here I have a sample of Happy Hippie that I haven't used. Here I have a Lush tin that I have my shower jellies, my Snow Fairy shower gel, my I Love You Sea shampoo that I absolutely love. It's so good. Here I have my Twilight shower gel that I haven't used that much, but I really like it. And then I have my Retread conditioner, the Olive Branch that I love, a really old bottle of Rub. It's like 2 years old, but it smells the same and it works really good, so I'm gonna use it, but I have to buy some more because it's almost empty. And then I have my like soap station, and what I did was I took like a jar, and under there I have some Miranda soap, and on top I have my soap, and the stream doesn't hit over here, so that's why I have it like this, like in the open. And that is all my stuff. I don't think I have more in the house. No. So if you like this video, please thumb it up and or comment or subscribe or all the above. And why I made this video was to show you my stuff and also to do a request for you guys that have subscribed to me. I've got a lot of subscribers recently and I thank you all. This morning I like saw my page and I had 13 subscribers and 1,054 views, I think, and that is amazing. Welcome to everyone that is new. I am so glad that you like my stuff enough to subscribe. Really, I thank you all. I can't stress enough how thankful I am. And now I have something for you guys, and it's to tell me in the comment section down there, what do you guys want to see from me? Because I know I have a lot of stuff that I want to do, but if you guys don't want to see that from me, then what's the point of doing it? So tell me in the comment section, please tell me, what do you guys want to see? Do you want me to do cocktails? Do you want me to do more Lush hauls? Or do you want me to, I don't know, like, do reviews and stuff? Or, like, do you want me to do a tag or anything? Just tell me in the comment section, please, please, please. If you have, like, stuff that you want me to do. So, that was everything. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it isn't too long, but my videos are almost always too long. So, thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!